The eastern blue groper is a species of wrasse with a limited geographic range. The fish are endemic to the coastal and offshore rocky reefs of southeastern Australia, with their highest densities occurring in New South Wales. They typically inhabit depths from 3 to 131 feet. The eastern blue groper population has suffered severe declines of at least 30 to 50% in the past due to spearfishing. Spearfishing and the commercial net fishing of eastern blue gropers in New South Wales was banned in 1972. They are still subject to recreational and minor commercial line fishing in Victoria. Eastern blue gropers feed on crabs, mollusks, and sea urchins. Early juveniles feed on crustaceans and seagrass beds. Females are usually reddish-brown to brown, often with randomly spaced pale spots and blotches. Adult males are bright blue to greenish-blue. They are sequential protogynous hermaphrodites, meaning that they begin life as females and may transition to males later in life. Females reach maturity at 2 to 3 years old. The fish spawn from July to September in the Australian winter and spring. Larvae are planktonic at first and then settle in seagrass beds. Juveniles are most abundant inshore and in estuaries among seagrass beds. Eastern blue gropers do not grow as large as western blue gropers. Eastern blue gropers that are less than 24 inches are females. Males can grow to over 29 inches. They are estimated to be able to live over 35 years. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.